On the home straight, they set a world's best time for 35 plus in qualifying, a 321.715. Y'all commit that to memory because we're going to look to see if they break it. Peter Coulson, Jonathan Davey, Jason Meinhoff, and Kevin Phillips. And on the back straight, Jeremy Cattell, Matthew Gates, Andrew Lull, and Dean Phillips, the second fastest qualifiers this morning. This promises to be a very exciting final. CFC coaching in black with blue and red stripes. The other USA team, a composite of rider kits. Right now, the advantage is CFC coaching. Both teams out in a 22-7. Some people say the team pursuit is the prettiest of the time trials. Each rider taking a short pull at the front, doing a third more work than his teammates, and then exchanging, get back in the draft. CFC coaching at the 1K, a 110.589. USA, a 110.077. So both teams, very close. Half a second, within half a second of each other.
Pick it up. Yeah.
It's now advantage USA over CFC. Cattell, Gates, Lull, and Phillips now pulling ahead. 6/10 of a second coming into the 2K split. Coming down to the final kilometer. The advantage is USA, 213.7 to 214.624. Sorry, yes. Believe me, ladies and gentlemen, they can hear you, and the louder you are, the faster they go. USA with almost a second advantage over CFC coaching. USA down to three riders now. Two laps to go. 2 seconds. Team USA's got to hold it together. And a rider down on CFC, but they still got three. Bell to go, bell to go. And USA wins it. Cattell, Gates, Lull, and Phillips with a 317.006. CFC coaching takes the silver medal with a 322.637. And we have a new world's best, a new world's best. Jeremy Cattell, Matthew Gates, Andrew Lull, and Dean Phillips. 317.006, eclipsing the 321 set by CFC coaching in this morning's qualifying. Those guys turned themselves inside out in this final. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal ceremony of the UCI Masters World Championships in Los Angeles, California. The award ceremony of the men's 35-44 3-kilometer team pursuit final. In third place, Jeffrey Anderson, Timo Budars, Ian Holt, and Andrew Cruz of the United States of America. Medals presented by Travis Smith of the Velo Sports Center. In second place, CFC Coaching, Peter Colson, Jonathan Davey, Jason Meinhoff, Kevin Phillips of the United States of America. In first place, the winners of the men's 35-44 3-kilometer team pursuit, Jeremy Cattell, Matthew Gates, Andrew Lull, Dean Phillips, all of the United States of America. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of the United States of America.
Wow. Schnarr.